Here is a 4 burner Ariston cooker stove. To start using it, you have to press this ignition button and turn on one of the knob. There are 4 knobs for 4 burners, and this one is the timer for the oven that is down. And here you can select the option, either you want to switch on the top burner or the below one. And you have minimum and maximum option as well. This is how it works.